We are switching to emergency supply. Should be enough for the lift. If you already have the maps, just wait for your eyes.
Thank you. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bailei are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailei translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munai Bailei told
them
they could
get
in exchange for their work, and they agreed. Goodbye, Artyom. The Munai Bailei told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Base, Anna here. Damn sand. I'm near the port, watching the main road. Got activity. Nothing serious so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Copy that, Anna. Forwarding your coordinates to our scouts.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
So, people! I had a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel! And he's not on a joyride here, oh no! He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command! He was rather vague on this specific. So he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from?
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Artyom, I'm trying to observe here, and you're in the way.
Be careful out there, all right?
That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment.